it's really important for young people to vote, especially in a year that there's not a presidential election, so they know what issues are going on in the city and how important it is to have a voice.